Welcome to our incredibly dirty garage. We're in the middle of a home remodel project, and so it is very messy. I'm sorry you even have to see this, but we've had a lot of questions about what is a great way to transport your electric bike. Now, if you've got an electric bike like the KBO Breeze Step Through, watch our full review on this awesome e-bike. How do you transport it with your car? It doesn't fit in the back. It doesn't fit in the back of a truck even. So we've had a lot of questions about some great hitches. So this is the KBO bike hitch. I have no idea what I'm doing, but let's see if this bike hitch will fit here. And I'll tell you how it goes. Keep on watching to find out more. Now, before I go any further, this e-bike hitch works for any e-bike with tires up to 4.5 inches. It's not just for KBO bikes. In fact, you'll see I have another bike on there that has 4-inch tires, just like the Rad Rover 5 and 6. So let's keep on watching to see if this bike hitch works. Once again, it does not need to be a KBO brand bike for it to work. It works on any e-bike, regardless of the frame style. Let's keep on watching. Now, this bike rack is heavy. It is 20 kilograms. I have no idea what that is in pounds. And instead of watching me do this minute by minute, let's just go through the couple steps it takes to put together this bike rack. So the first thing you have to do is obviously take everything out of the box. Like I said, it is a little bit on the heavy side, but first thing I do is take everything out of the box. The next thing you have to do is attach the rear pedal support. It's a little flap that holds on the rear wheel. Then just got to put on the front wheel support. These are nice big front wheel supports that you'll see even a 4-inch tire fits on very well. Next thing you have to do is install the middle beam, the beam that goes in the middle of both of those supports. And this is actually what attaches to the actual bike hitch. Next, put the rack on the bike hitch itself. And once again, it is a little bit heavy. You may need some help with this, but you can do it by yourself. Booyah! To your grandma. And then the last thing I do is I align the markings on the hitch and tighten it up real good. I left it a little bit loose, but this bike hitch has some really nice guides to make sure that everything is centered and on the bike. I tighten it up really good last. And then last but not least, you gotta put the bike on the hitch. Oops. There we go. Okay. Now the tutorial does show two people doing that, and I would highly recommend doing two people after just doing that with myself. Now let me see what this says to do next. Nice and tight. That's good. So be careful of any spokes here. There you have it. This rack works perfectly for something like the KBO Breeze. Reminder, take out the battery before you put it on. That's one of the instructions. And get a friend to help you, because it's going to be a lot easier. If you have any questions or comments about our bike rack review, please let us know in the comments below. We'll put a link to where you can get this at the best price. But it's first two bikes. Now let's see if we can put on there something even bigger. My Rad Rover 5 has a large, has a very large rack on the back that goes this way. So it's definitely not going to work with this bike on there. But let's see if this bike, which has just as wide tires, this is a bike I'm testing out right now. It's the HJM e-bike. It is a cool bike. It's got a lot of great features. I can't wait to say about it more. Make sure you hit subscribe to see exactly what it has to offer and why it is such a great deal, actually. Let's see if this bike will fit on here. Once again, this is about the same size as the Rad Rover 5, same size tires. Let's check it out. Needs to go the other way. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Probably hurt myself doing this. Once again, try and get a buddy if you can help you out. There we go. That was pretty darn impressive, actually. Let's put this lock down. Whew. This bike is about the same size as the Rad Rover 5 and 6. Got those big tires, and guess what? I didn't fully strap it down yet, so don't complain yet. But it fits really well on this bike, and it fits with both the KBO Breeze and this HJM fat tire bike. A couple of other really cool features about this. Obviously, you can take it on and off of your hitch, but if you want to save some space, it actually folds up like this. So if you want to, you know, not have your bikes in the back for a while and be able to use your car a lot easier, it does fold up. I would recommend locking these bikes. Once again, take off the battery before you put it on. It's going to be lighter, and it's a safety hazard to have the battery on the back of the bike. I'm just doing this to show you real quick. I'm not actually going anywhere yet because I need to tighten things up a little bit. But if you have any questions or comments about these bike racks, let us know. We hope to see you again real soon.